recover your corrupted records or incomplete transactions through a temporary database file, that is DB journal file. Let's check out the reasons for database or transaction failure. It may be file overwriting issues, file locking issues, database synchronization failure, storage media failure. Let's install the software to check how to recover the missing transactions. From the software screen, let's click the Add File button. Window appears to add the file. Firstly, click the Browse button to add .db file. Select the file. Click the Open button. You can see the selected file. Click the Add button. You can see the respective tables of added file. Select any table. From the right side, you can see the records, which are present in .db file. Let's select the database file to close. Click the Close button. Window appears with an assurance message to close the file. Click OK. Now, let's add both the file, .db and journal file, to see the missing records. Click the Add File button. Window appears to add the file. Click the Browse button to add .db file. Select the file. Click Open button. You can see the selected .db file. Now, click the Browse button to add journal file. Select the file. Click Open button. You can see the selected journal file. Click the Add button. From the left side, you can see the added DB file with its table content. Select the table. From the right side, there have been 6 records with different case ID. Now, by scrolling down, you can see the added journal file on different node. Select the table. From the right side, you can see the transaction which are not updated in .db file. Through this, you can recover your missing transaction. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.